Is it back behind for Sundin? Sundin looking in front of the net. Blake coming to the front, and it goes to Ponikarovsky. Back around the boards for Sundin, and off his stick down the near side. Pinching in is Cronwall. The Stars play it to the other side, and Wisniewski peppers it back of the net for Sundin, who centers in front. Shot scores! Ponikarovsky makes it 1-0 Toronto. Up ahead for Bell, on the wing to Antropov. His shot is well wide of the net. Talusti trying to keep it in and pays for it on a Brendan Morrow hit. Zubov at pinch, Sundin breaks it up, and Blake is away on the left wing. Blake cutting into the shot, and that was kicked away off the stick and pad of Turco. In front of the net again, and Ponikarovsky is stopped on the short side. He had that shot. A centering pass, now a shot, right on, stop by! Koskela as it goes into the corner. Now up on the near wing, kept alive by Dallas. Maitinen's pass, gobbled up by the Maple Leafs, and Hal Gill will gingerly play it out and down the ice. Ribeiro still with it, flips it in front, and unable to reach it was Eriksson. Out of the penalty box is Blake. The Leafs are back at full and even strength. Pass into the front of the net area, bounces in front, down is Koskela. Did he get there? Yes, he did.
And Hal Gill hits his skate, it goes right to the side of the net, the Ribeiro, and somehow Toskala was able to read this, pick up the puck, which is a tough thing to do at times. Somebody must have yelled to him there because he picked it up after the puck was well by him, and then he was able to dive back and make a scrambling save.
Here's Wellwood across the line. Wellwood still with it with a pass in front, and a good play by Boucher to lift the stick of the Leaf winger heading for the front of the net. Sundin and Wisniewski. Daly down the left wing board, takes it around, back in the net, cuts to the front, stop rebound, holy mackerel, how did Toskala get over there? Robida, or at least Ribeiro, in over the line, plays it around, back in the net, Ribeiro has it again. Ribeiro, cross ice pass in the one-timer right on, big save, the rebound, and it's gobbled up again by Ribeiro, who takes it back in the net, the wraparound attempt now to the forehand, scores! The game at one. Dallas player from breaking, and now here's Ponikarovsky with it again. On to Blake. Blake dropping it for Sundin to Ponikarovsky. He's right in a goal! Oh, and Turco came out smartly to take that off the chest. Up the middle for Modano. Mike Modano in over the line with the shot through the defense on a diving play by McCabe. Keeps it out of the goal. Talusti backhands it in on the ice. Icing waved off. Steen will skate back after it. Alex Steen. Wisniewski. Yeah, turnover. Here's Maitinen in the log. Scores! We talked about it in the opening. Cave got a piece of his man, but here's the 2-1-1 break. In over the line on the right side. And a backhand shot. Rolls through the goal crease again as Eriksson broke in. Now it's loose in front of the net as Antropov almost handed it over. But he can't make it work as it comes up on the wing and Eriksson gets it out at center. Morrow dropping it back. Ribeiro carries on down the left wing. Dropping now on the shot and a good blocking arm save made by Toskala. Standard text messaging rates apply. No purchase necessary. You got to be legal drinking age, and they are. Now in over the line. Here is Wellwood looking for Blake in front. Down is Turco, and he makes the save. Left as Coberle starts back. A pass ahead for Sundin. He's in over the line, and it's wrapped out at center ice, and here's Modano getting it freed up, and now with a chance to shoot it. Great play by McCabe. It bounces into the goal. McCabe made the great play, but Jeff Halpern was able to bounce it past him after the block,